A square plane ABCD of sides 50 mm rests with its corner A in HP such that diagonal AC inclines 30 degrees with HP and the other diagonal BD inclines 45 degrees with the VP. Draw its final views. So final views mean indirectly is asking the front view and top view to be drawn such that the condition one of the corner point A XY line, so being it is resting in HP. At the same time, diagonal AC should be make 30 degrees with HP and the diagonal BD inclined 45 degrees. So indirectly the problem has been given inclined with both the planes. So whenever the problem given inclined to both the plane, you can cast a point that the condition must be given in every problem, so where it is rests. So that based on that one, we can guide the problem for our solution. So in this one, it is resting with corner in A in HP. So indirectly, the condition has been given when HP resting. So already in the earlier beginning of the classes, I asked you to keep in mind. So by observing the resting condition, we can initiate the solution. The since it is resting in HP, you have to initiate HP projection to be drawn. So whenever the HP projection to be drawn, so you have to take case as that the diagonal AC should be parallel. Why? Because in the next stage, the diagonal AC only making inclination with HP. So based on that logically, how we are beginning itself, so makes your solution entirely latter stage accurately. Take the mini drafter. So draw one. So XY reference line has been given as a standard. You have to use the HP pencil. So before that one, set your mini drafter such that whether it is aligned correctly or not. But because the mini drafter, one of the greatest instrument, at the same time, it cannot be getting into the accuracy itself. So every time you have to ensure says that edges to be matched to the edges of the drawing sheet. So then only you can carry the accuracy on your drawing. So draw the XY reference line as usual. After drawing the XY reference line, so then initiate your primary view in the correct way. On observation, it is rest in HP, so HP projection to be drawn. But whenever the edge resting observed, edge to be drawn perpendicular. Here the edge resting is not given, corner resting given. Whenever the corner resting with respective edge square, you have to draw the primary side such that it equally inclines with the plane. Otherwise, if the diagonal dimension is known, I can draw the primary diagonal as a parallel. So then you can construct the lateral figure. As the previous problem, you can observe a rhombus. There is a dimension of the diagonal has been given. Such that we draw correctly, so one of the diagonal which is inclined, that diagonal we are making parallel. Here, diagonal AC to be make inclination, but the dimension of diagonal AC not given. So in such condition, you have to take as a standard represent such that both should be equally inclined. Equal inclination means the angle between side to side is the 90 degrees. So just draw somewhere a primary line so that you can just align your protrusion. Take any reference point. Onto the reference point, you have to draw the sides which makes inclination of 45 degrees. Just place the protractor on the reference line you are taking and take the 45 degrees on either side. So here is the 45 degrees line. On the other side also you have 45 degrees line. So along this direction line, you have to measure the length of side. So what the side length has been given? It is of 50 mm. So measure the 50 mm side and draw the side length. Next, other side also, same along the angular direction line of 45 degrees line, but side length to be drawn, it should be 50 mm. Opposite side, sir, should be drawn such that, so mini drafter they can use. What the advantage of mini drafter they can check. Just I want to draw the parallel line, just I am aligning and just simply take here and just what are the length to be drawn, since it is a 50 mm and draw the 50 mm. So you can just close the side by bringing the other side. But the advantage of the mini drafter, you can like that finish very fast work. So that is the most advantage of that. So now please name them. The since it is already named given as a ABCD, so there is no other chance you are to use the same one. A, B, C and T. Now this is the top view completed, respective front view to be drawn. So for the front view, you are just again you are cross check. So already you have drawn the primary reference line. Every time you have to set your mini drafter such that it compulsory coincides with the primary reference line. So now along this direction, I can just use, so whatever the lines. Project a line to be drawn by using the 2H pencil. So while drawing the very light lines, I'm drawing the project line here. Again, other project line from the B and D must be coincide. So other projector from the C line. Now I can identify the corresponding points. The A are getting mean, A dash must be here, B are getting mean, B dash as well D dash. The since D dash is the behind, it cannot be visible respective C dash. So now take the scale and just try to draw. So now here, so next stage, this diagonal AC, it is resting on one of the corner A. So in the next location, A to be located on XY, the since no above distance, it has to be in HP. So I am taking the A dash in the HP. So dimensionally no change here to here, that only it makes the inclination. That inclination has been given as 30 degrees with the HP. So we can just, I can draw the 30 degrees referent line. So for that one, take the protractor help, the dimension is same. So before going to moving to that one, so measure the length of the diagonal. So which is making, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 72 mm it is making. So in the next location, along the direction of 30 degrees, the since it has been given inclination of 30 degrees, along the direction of 30 degrees, but what the dimension has been given? It has been given of 72 mm. So measure 72 along the angular direction. So now 72 I am taking here. 72 mean exactly the midpoint. You are getting 1, 2, 3, 36 is the midpoint. So the A dash, here is the B dash, here is the C dash, and here I am in the D dash. How the other view to be drawn? The same again, you have to draw the projector lines. Just take the mini drafter. So with proper alignment, you can just draw the lines from every corner of reference. So from the C dash, draw the line. From the B and D, draw the line. And from the A, draw the line. But along this line, where you have to set them. So for that one, we need just cross reference from the previous two. From the cross reference, again you have to use a mini drafter. From every respective corner, you have to use. So the B location here, just extend the line. Again A and C both will become in a same line. Again from D, draw the line. So now identify the respective intersection. A and A both where intersecting, I can name the A. B and B, I can locate B. The C dash and C, I can locate C. D dash and D, I can locate the D. So once I'm getting, you have to join all the points so that I can finish in the second stage of the figure. So that means, okay, for that one, you can use a simple scale or set square also. Every time you are disturbing the mini drafter also, it may not be getting the accuracy every time you are getting disturbed. So what the change here? So here is the perfect square with the equal of your diagonals. The since it is making inclination of given 30 degrees, it will be decreases. But as per the problem, so it is resting with corner agreed. The AC diagonal is making 30 degrees with HP agreed, but compared to the other diagonal BD mentioned, so what the other diagonal BD, now it is perpendicular to the BP, but as for the problem condition, what I need, it has to be made 45 degrees inclination with VP. So for that, again you have to transfer the new reference line, again somewhere you can mark a point of reference. So from that one, you need 45 degrees reference line, so take the protractor, and align the protractor properly where the point of incident required. So now measure 10, 20, 30, 45 degrees. So along this line, I need so that I draw a reference line so which touches the line. So along the angular line, so which is making 45 degrees? The 45 degrees is making the diagonal BD. So measure the diagonal of BD. The since it is of the same as the 72 mm, you can just take initially somewhere a point of D and locate the distance of 72, so which is of B point. Now the diagonal BD is making, so the remaining point what we transfer, so simply it is the midpoint, so 10, 20, 30, 36 is the midpoint. At this one perpendicularly, these should be inclined either ways. Why? Because dimensionally both should be same. So what the length you are getting here? 1, 2, 3. You are getting as a 3.2. So here I can get here 3.2 as a dimension. On either direction it should be same. So perpendicular to that one, 1, 2, 3, 3.2. Again 1, 2, 3, 3.2. So this is making inclination. So that this is the A point and this is the C. So by connecting here, so dimensionally are able to draw the same as the previous. The transforming as per the condition is very important. So depends on that only, the accuracy of the drawing will be there. So now we are able to represent. So the diagonal BD is making 45 degrees with the vertical. With this new location, I have to transfer every point to the other side. But because I can draw the final top view, but corresponding front view also to be drawn. So for that one, extend the reference line. From every point of reference line, again you have to draw the projector line. The projector lines to be drawn always very light line. So please use the mini drafter. So besides the mini drafter, you have to use compulsory 2H pencil. From the D, I am drawing here. Similarly, from A, I am drawing here. For the point C, similarly for point B. So now along this line, A is the point, corresponding A to be transferred from the other end. So where exactly it is located? So for that you have to take the cross reference. The A point already XY line there. So A point is here, both where intersected. So that is the corresponding A1 dash. Similarly, this is the P point. So where it will be located? You have to take the cross reference from previous view. I had to take the cross reference from previous view. So now just B point. Here is the B projector line. So this is the B dash. The since this is the C line, so this is the C dash. Similarly, this is the D projector line. So this is the D dash. So once you are getting A, B, C, D points, just take the HP pencil and you have to connect all the points in the same order. Same order mean A to B connected by HB pencil. Next, B to C, C to D, and D to A. This is the final views, so which is required as per the condition. So as per the condition, what the problem is asking? A square of side 50 mm resting with one of its corner in HP, so A located in HP, such that the diagonal AC is making inclination of 30 degrees with HP. So diagonal AC, we drawn parallel. So indirectly, how much angle it to be made? This diagonal also making 30 degrees. The same 30 degrees we drawn parallel. So this also diagonal making 30 degrees. At the same time, diagonal other diagonal BD is making 45 degrees with VP. So the respective all the conditions satisfying. Resting, AC making 30 degrees. BD is making 45 degrees. So this is the final solution as per the required problem. So whenever inclined with the both the planes problem given, you have to properly identify the resting condition. Based on resting condition only, you have to initiate for the solution. After that, the leftover thing is the dimension part. You have to show the dimension by properly. Since it is of square, so just draw the square sign what has been given. Prefix SQ, it is of 50 mm, so write the 50 mm, so that I can able to complete it, the problem with related inclination with the both planes.